superintendent, ma'am, you should listen. Now try to keep your calm, but I have got a bomb. Please inform the pilot I'd like to demand 200 grand of negotiable American currency. When we land, I will need 4 pair of shoes. And everyone can leave, but the flight crew and me will refuel and head to Reno, and I'll be out of your hair real soon. D.B. Cooper had a strange way of talking that no one on the plane could place. Could have been a Newfie or from Spain or from Boston, but was probably from outer space. D.B. Cooper didn't land anywhere anyone in the FBI could see. No one ever found the man or the money. He could be anywhere. He could have grown his hair, invested in some cameras, and finally gone after the dream that he had 30 years in the past, flying over land and sea. D.B.W.E.